and we have been greatly blessed with the commitment of a variety of people from within and without. The University of Scranton Concert Band and Choir will now present a world premiere performance of Rejoice in the Lord Always, a piece by Lawrence Wolfe, commissioned for today's inauguration. Mr. Wolfe is conducting his piece with our group, and I welcome him to our campus. Mr. Wolfe.
Let your gentleness be known.